Hello everyone, I punctured this battery to see if it explodes. Just like the outside foil. Nothing happened, so I'm going to be taking off this foil and see what's underneath. And see if it explodes. Yeah. Man. Sure looks like there's something under here. Get another tool to cut open the battery. Here we go. See that? It's very dangerous. I'm gonna back away from that. Holy crap, I just breathed that in. It almost smells like alcohol. Like the rubbing alcohol. It's just very strong. Nope, this is the inside of an iPhone 3GS battery. Just to let you know. Why it puff up? I don't know. Age? Oh, that's acid right there I'm touching. I'm not wearing any gloves. Oh, yeah. Oh, crap. That's only a metal sleeve. That's actually, yeah. That's a fire hazard right there. That is the fire hazard. Alright, so I don't think the sun's gonna help with it. Let me go get the container. Holy crap, I feel that in my fingers. Don't ever open a battery at home. Don't ever, I mean ever, open a battery at home. Because that stings. Don't take the risk. Here, I'm gonna get a container. That right there is what we can explode. Let's go ahead and back the camera up. There we go. Gonna get the water in a bucket. I'm gonna go get my earmuffs. Nothing happened yet. Yeah, for sure, that is the fire hazard right there. That little water, my earmuffs. In this watering can. Nothing. Oh, wait a sec. Not really. Oh my gosh, nothing. That should help. Got this little sleeve off here. I'll go put that in the trash. Nothing. I'm gonna poke it. All right. There we go, there's a hole in it. There's a hole in that too. There's no smoke, no sparks. Here we go. Man, nothing. There are holes in it. Poked it several times. Apple, you did a good job. Give that one more shot. Look at this. Nothing. The battery has a charge.
It has a tiny bit, I think.
There you go. Want to see the inside of a battery? That is the inside of an iPhone battery. Nothing. I was thinking explosions. I can be killed. Nothing.
Wow.
Look at that. Nothing. Oh crap, I can smell it now. Really bad. Looks like it's about to rain. Actually, it looks really cloudy. It doesn't actually look that bad. But, yeah. Alright, one more time. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna go rinse out my mouth. Just breathing that in, I can taste that in my throat. I need an oxygen mask. I can smell it over here. If you guys know rubbing alcohol, it's way stronger than that. It's almost like the dentist stuff, to be honest. I don't think they're putting battery gas in your mouth.
Holy crap.
See, look at that. That is the inside of a battery. Nothing. I guess it has no charge, because otherwise, yeah, we would have done something. Nothing epic about this battery. Just glad to get rid of it. Now what do I do with this? Alright, well, oh crap, I just touched all that acid. Got my hands off in the grass. Alright. Just have to thank you guys for watching, because there's nothing in here anymore. This is basically a fail, considering it didn't do a thing. Alright. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys later. Bye.